is it? Whoa. That's a bit loud. Hey everyone, it's Greg Kelly, and welcome back to more Pokemon Tower Defense. Welcome to the final episode of this 3-year series. Yes, it is the final episode of Pokemon Tower Defense. It may sound a little different. You may hear more static because I'm using my old mic again. Not because there's something wrong with my new mic, it's because I'm using a different computer. So, yeah, because my new computer has some issues with Cam Studio. And, yeah, I'm probably not going to use Cam Studio anymore because of this issue. Which means I'm probably going to have to record. If I need to use Cam Studio, I'll probably have to record stuff using this computer. But then again, I could just switch headsets, but I'm in a situation where I can't switch headsets, so, yeah. But anyway, in the last episode, we got Zapdos, Moltres, and Articuno. And, I'm not sure if we tried the Elite Four or not, but in this episode, we're going to head on to the Champion and the Unknown Dungeon. We're going to skip the Elite Four because it's able to take advantage of a glitch. Because, once you beat the Elite Four, there'd be a black screen and you wouldn't be able to progress. So, there's a button, that you're able to press, in the Pokemon Center, which is the, like, I guess the trading site for this game, and it'll unlock the champion level for you, and from then on, I was able to complete it. So, sorry for the people who wanted to see the Elite Four, I was just done. Like, I trained so much, only to fail. But yeah, let's head on to the champion. I can't believe it's been so long. And yet, here we are, at the finale. Let's start off with the normal team. God, look at all these level 100s. Alright, let's put in a Raichu. Let's put in the Dragonite. And how about the Alakazam? Alright, here we go. The Champion's Room. Ash, it's you! So, it's all your fault! How dare you come here! How dare you ruin everything! Everything I fought for. But there is still a way to the Johto region. I will escape there. This is merely a setback. Once I'm done with you, I will be gone. What? Naturally, I ruin everything with a goddamn voice crack. You seem pretty confident that you'll win. Ha ha ha! It is you who seems confident. You are standing in front of the world champion. Let me tell you what. Why don't we have a real match? One-on-one? Yes, old-school style. If you win, I will surrender all your Pokemon to me. What if I win? If you win, ha! If you win, I won't destroy you. Here it is. The fight between Ash himself and our Pokemon. So, I have no idea what to do. I guess I'm going to go Blastoise because this guy knows Dynamic Punch. Obviously isn't doing too much. Oh god. Yeah, especially on a missing, okay, I think I might just go for stab with Hydro Pump. Come on, Blastoise, you can do it. Yep, get that torrent. I'm gonna wait, then I'm gonna use this max potion. Alright, max potion, you up? Come on, you can do it. Come on, Blastoise. Pull through, buddy. Take out this tank. Alright, you know. Gotten my horns out because this body slam will do nothing to me. Did I have the voice crack again? God damn it. Another super potion. Max potion. Boom. Now he is going to send out his Primeape. Oh, you are dead. That's set up. And now you dead. You is dead. Oh, get three shot in. Alright, let's keep him in there. Pidgeot stands no chance. Is it possible for me to set up again? That'd be awesome. No. Up, Squirtle. See you, buddy. Boom, 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 boom. What next? Bulbasaur, Fire Blast, get out of here. And now it should be Charizard. Yeah, let's use Raichu. Thunder! Wait, Flash, no. I was just checking his other moves. Oh, that's okay, that's not working. Thunderbolt! Oh, he's using Blaze. Come on, you got it. Yep, we got it. Alright! Ash, are you free now? Where is Mew3? Free? Just because you beat this weak trainer, you think my hold on him will break? I thought you were smarter than that. Mwah! Ah! 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 Now come here, my talented trainer. Give me those Pokemon. Wait. Don't do it. Ash, snap out of it. Maybe I should have let you win. I know you love that. Wait a minute. There is somebody that I know you love. If I could get out of there and fight... You looking for this? Pikachu? Joey! You guys broke through Mew3's forces. And you beat the champion? You beat Ash?
Pikachu.
Pikachu? Is that really you? I thought I'd lost you forever. Everybody is on their way. We're taking Mew3 down. Mew3, I almost forgot. He's in the Hall of Fame room. He's weak right now. All mind control bonds have been broken. Even this kid could beat him. Ash just said my name. I'm so excited right now. Joey, this is not the time. We can't let Mew3 escape. Mew3! Going down without taking you with me. We aren't going to let you do that. That's right, we are totally taking you down. You've caused too much damage, Mew3. Stop! Don't do this. What? Who are you? The legendary Mew. Mew, you must know all the harm he caused. I can't see. Much better now. Oh, I'm Mew. Wait, what? I don't get that. Mew3, I know what bothers you. I know why you don't feel like you belong, but you do belong. You came from my cells. I am your father. My father? Really? No. I can't accept it. But I want to. I never knew my father. We have so much in common, Ash. We could be brothers. I thought I was alone in this world. I don't want to destroy it. I want to make up for all the trouble I caused, but I feel like there's a shadow inside me. Something dark. I'm afraid of this. I can help you cleanse the darkness. I know it will help cleanse Mew3's inner shadow. Please, no. This is not what I think it is. Yes, it is. Okay, guys. We're going to wrap some Pokemon. Oh, my God. You just do the singing. I'll take care of the hard part. Not you too, Ash. Well, I'm going to wait because it's pretty much the end here. So, I'll see you guys after the Pokemon wrap song.
I want to be the best that ever was. To beat all the rest, yeah, that's my cause.
Electro, Diglett, Nidoran, Mankey, Venusaur, Rattata, Pharaoh, Pidgey, Seaking, Jolteon, Dragonite, Gastly, Ponyta, Vaporeon, Poliwrath, Butterfree.
Catch 'em, gotta catch 'em all. Pokemon!
I'll search across the land, look far and wide, release from my hand the power that's inside.
Venomoth, Poliwag, Nidorino, Golduck, Sword, Grimer, Victory Bell, Boltrain, Nidoking, Firefist, Abra, Jigglypuff, Kingler, Rhyhorn, Clefable, Wigglytuff.
Catch 'em, gotta catch 'em all. Gotta catch 'em all. Pokemon!
Zubat, Primate, Meowth, Onix, Geodude, Rapidash, Magneton, Snorlax, Gengar, Tangela, Goldene, Spearow, Weezing, Seal, Gyarados, Slowbro!
Gotta catch 'em all, gotta catch 'em all. Gotta catch 'em all, gotta catch 'em all.
Gotta catch 'em all, Pokemon!
Kabuto, Persian, Paris, Horsea, Raticate, Magnemite, Abra, Weepinbell, Ditto, Cluster, Caterpie, Sandshrew, Bulbasaur, Charmander, Golem, Pikachu!
At least 150 more to see. Them
Gengiscon, Hypno, Electabuzz, Flareon, Blastoise, Poliwhirl, Oddish, Drowsy, Raichu, Nidoqueen, Bellsprout, Starmie!
Woo! We're at the halfway point. Doing great so far.
We? What's all this we stuff? I'm doing all the hard work.
Great time's over. Here we go!
Metapod, Marowak, Kakuna, Clefairy, Dodrio, Seedrun, Fireplume, Granny, Pikachu, Tauros, Weedle, Nidoran, Machop, Shellder, Porygon, Hitmonchan!
Gotta catch them all! Gotta catch them all!
Articuno, Jinx, Nidorina, Beedrill, Haunter, Squirtle, Chansey,
Pokemon,
Parasect, Execute, Muck, Dugong, Pidgeotto, Lapras, Vulpix, Rhydon!
At least 150 more to see. To be a Pokemon master is my destiny.
Charizard, Machamp, Pinsir, Clefairy, Dugtrio, Golbat, Staryu, Magikarp, Ninetales, Ekans, Omastar, Scyther, Tentacool, Dragonair, Magmar!
Whoa! Catch your breath, man. Shake out those lips.
It's downhill from here. Just 24 more to go.
Now it gets tricky, so listen real good.
Sandslash, Hitmonlee, Psyduck, Arcanine, Eevee, Executor, Kabutop, Septo, Dratini, Growlithe, Mr. Mime, Cubone, Graveler, Voltorb, Gloom.
We're almost home.
Gotta catch them all. Gotta catch them all. Gotta catch them all. Gotta catch them all.
Gotta catch them all. Pokemon. Hey.
Charmeleon.
Wartortle.
Mewtwo, Tentacruel, Aerodactyl.
Armanite.
Arbok. That's all, folks!
Catch 'em, gotta catch 'em all.
Ooh, gotta catch 'em all, Pokemon.
Catch 'em, gotta catch 'em all.
Ooh, gotta catch 'em all, Pokemon.
Catch 'em, gotta catch 'em all. Gotta catch 'em all, Pokemon.
Was that really necessary? And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That is the end of Pokemon Tower Defense. Thank you for watching this 3-year series. But wait, we're not done yet. We've got to do the Unknown Dungeon. Plus, all these challenges. Well, only 3 more, but still, all these challenges. Not sure about the achievements, which I forget what that is. Oh god. Whoops. Where is it? I thought I could swear there was achievements. No, don't do this to me. I know this. Stop it. There we go, my achievements. Shiny Onyx, did I get that? Oh yeah, I already got that. Okay, Pokedex, achievements. Got that. It's defeated Saffron the fourth power first and with your team at level 70 or lower. Shadow Onyx. Certainly, wow, what? Whoa, that's a lot of achievements. Who knows, I may do a montage of me completing those achievements, but yeah. Unknown Dungeon. So, I'm not sure, what specifically is in here. I mean, of course you can find Mewtwo, but I don't think you actually can. If that makes sense, which I highly doubt it does. I hear I can find Mewtwo in here. That's pretty much it. But, let me turn down this music. Alright. Okay, screw it, I won't turn it down. Be that way. Oh god, is there a way I can turn this off? Oh Jesus. Can I turn it down now? No? Maybe? Come on! Oh, screw it. I just wanted to say, this series has just been, amazing. I mean, seriously, it's been full of, just great things. I thank everyone for watching. Geez, this Let's Play, 3 years, I mean, I was definitely not expecting the Let's Play to go on for this long, but I was starting out my channel, and I did get carried away with the amount of series that I wanted to do. But, you know, finally finishing this off feels good. Because, yeah, 3 years. I mean, sorry I keep repeating myself. It's just the music is putting me off, and I don't want to turn it down. But, yeah. At the start, I was really hyped. Then towards the middle, I got a little bit bored. But now, when I got back into it, it was just beautiful. I loved every minute of it. I thank everyone for being so positive towards this series. It was definitely a great first series. Still gonna finish Just Jump with Sheldrick 619. We got 3 episodes remaining. We've filmed 2 of them. Well, other than that, I have been requested many a time. I think it's my most asked question, but it is to do Pokemon Tower Defense 2. Because I definitely see that this is people's favorite series. I can just tell, just from the amount of views that I've got, to the amount of comments, to the amount of chats. It's just amazing. I wouldn't be here if it weren't for you guys, and if it wasn't for the series. So, thank you so, so much from the bottom of my heart.
That's Mew! Oh, look at this, that's Mew! Wait, let's get him! Come on.
Did I really just miss the Mew? Damn it. Oh, whatever. Hopefully there'll be another one. Oh, well. But yeah. We still got a lot of waves after this. thanks for all the thank all the special guests. I've only had Zelda Legend 101. Who, by the way, has changed his channel like... pardon me. Who's changed his channel like 20 million times. He's now going by, The Hylian Hex. Or at least I think he is. God. If he changes again, I'm literally gonna rage. But nah. It's been great having him here. I don't know what to say. It's just... I'm just really happy. I mean... I'm glad that this Let's Play is ending. It's bittersweet, because it's been going for such a long time. What is this? Is this episode 31? 31 episodes, 3 years. Yeah, it's like roughly 10 a year. I find it odd that I'm uploading now, when I'm in high school, more than I am in primary school. Because in primary school, I would just play games for the fun of it. And now in high school... I'm getting more into YouTube because now I'm no longer a kid, so I no longer have that annoying voice, I guess. Because I remember seeing a lot of comments saying, oh my god, this kid talks like his voice is just too high. But now, geez, if I go back to episode 1, I just can't believe how far I've come from episode 1. It's just unbelievable. I'm still so surprised and so, so happy to be finishing this Let's Play off. As I said, sorry for repeating myself. But, yeah. Just Jump, we got 3 more episodes to upload. Gold Digger series, running into a little bit of issues, so that's on hold for now. Who knows, I may actually bring back the survival game series. Now, I know survival games on YouTube and Minecraft especially is done a lot, but you could probably see why it's done a lot. It's literally the most popular Minecraft minigame than PvP. Sure, PvP is overdone, but as I said, it is for a reason, and I'm a huge fan of Minecraft PvP. Huge fan of Minecraft PvP. So, who knows, I may bring back survival games. I may not. I might want a bit of your input in this. Do you want survival games? Do you want Pokemon Tad Events 2? Suggest things. I mean, I do read all the comments. I do read all your personal messages. Just don't hesitate to say something. I mean, yeah, there's the occasional, you suck, get off YouTube, your voice is shit. Mind my language. But you know, it's just one bad comment. I mean, with all the good comments, I guess. I mean, one bad comment is just, like, chipping away at my health. It's like I take one HP from one bad comment. But yeah, God, 8 more waves, come on, we can do this. I could just speed it up, but I just want to think of anything I can talk about. But yeah, for those of you who are thinking, oh no, the series is over, don't worry. If I really, really get ridiculously spammed with Pokemon Tad Events 2, then I'm going to be forced to do Pokemon Tad Events 2. But also I'm going to be, as I said before doing this, the Unknown Dungeon, I will be doing trying to get the different achievements, probably a montage of that. Doing the different challenges. It'll probably be in one video just to keep the series going, because I know that you guys really, really love it. I mean, I never thought a simple Flash game like this would get me this far in the YouTube community. I mean, speaking of which, I gotta say thanks and props to Sam and Dan, the creators of Pokemon Tower Defense. Seriously, go follow them on whatever social media they're on, Twitter, Facebook, whatever. Just seriously, go to them, because without them, this series and this game would not exist. I believe that's about it. Let's just speed up this last two waves. That's it. Just kill this Chansey and we're done. I can see why they don't just let anybody in here. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of Pokemon Tower Defense. My name has been The Great Gallade. Thank you for being with this series for 3 years. I mean, I know some people have left. Quick note, I'd like to thank everyone because I recently just hit 400 subscribers. So, I'll probably do a video on that later. But for now, thank you all so, so much for watching. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!